Has known knowns and unknown unknowns.
Thank you.
Is there a tiny mouse orchestra in here? It's a basement, after all. Lovely.
Thank you, Gene.
See, well, I can tell when you didn't know the words because you played searing violin instead. It's all right. We don't care. Words, violin, brilliant. It's all pleasure.
You are?
Moving along now. You got somewhere to go, then? Let's do a maudlin one. This was given away by my new record company, Indigo Records, in New York, and they said that what young people like these days is like to give things away. So give your music away for free. I said, yeah. But like, not make any money off it. And it's like, yeah, well, that's fine. I've been doing that for 36 years. We invented that model a very long time ago. Apparently it's all the very fashionable now. And I talked to my 16-year-old son, he would never dream of buying one of my records. Neither would any of his considerable amount of friends. So I'm going to give it away. You can rip this, torrent it, do anything you want. This is called Mars. It's actually a song about the fleetingness of things. Eyes fixed on the ground, to the falling light of lights. Can't believe the things we found. To the bed out by the wreck, hear the oven fluid flows. They won't let me down there on my own. We're still hot and we're still thirsty. Though we're ripe, fit for bursting. How did we let it go so far? Disappears inside my boot. Stars are wide and no one knows. Forever as a moment froze. I'm still waiting for that sting through everywhere and everything. Maybe we never get to Mars. Or you just walk off into the snow. On the sand, Scott of the Antarctic. Scott works for Bloodshot Records, the label I've worked with a lot over the last few years, and they've been very supportive of my move to Indigoot Records. In fact, even buying me a bus ticket to New York. So thank you, Scott.
It's all oh, it's a song about sailors. Any sailors here?
Two lakes. I mean, yeah, it must be fishermen.
Okay, lakes.
Fishermen.
Sailor.
You're a sailor? Rough, tough, jolly sailing chap. Show us your tattoos. Come on. Oh, the white whale. Right. This sounds about my hometown in Newport. I probably told this story last time I was here, so I won't bother going all the way through it. But it's a seaport town, and it's actually an interesting twist that the local council were demolishing. Well, they demolish everything. Most recently, they demolished a beautiful mural, which was to a revolutionary uprising that took place in 1839. And they wanted to build a new. What they're building is actually the largest pound store, which is like a dollar store, but with pounds. Obviously, they're building the largest one in Britain, so they thought they should destroy, you know, a monument to our socialist history. Because what's the point of that, you know? And, but much more interesting was a couple of years before, they found a medieval sailing vessel in an inlet which had been paved over, and they were busy probably building, you know, a Danish frozen food supermarket. And they found this thing, they were like completely freaked out, they didn't know what to do, so the head of the council ordered them to fill it in with concrete quick before the anyone found out about it. They didn't, and then they weren't insured or anything. It was just a total disaster, local corruption. But a lot of people went down and actually sort of fought for this. And one of the guys who was most responsible was a guy called Johnny Sicola, who this song is about, who was a merchant seaman, and he always wanted Newport to have a naval museum, you know, because we were seaport. But there's a great shot, there's a film, and they actually built a new theatre on the site of where it was found, and they built the basement of the theatre. They carved out a whole thing, and they took the boat apart, and they got it soaking in plastic resin so they can reassemble it. And it's in this marvellous basement. It's fully equipped, and there's videos of the campaign with the councillors going like how they were really on the sides of the campaigners, and they didn't really want to concrete it. You know? But my mate Johnny Sicola is standing on Newport Bridge with a bottle of champagne, shaking it, going like this. Which is just a fantastic moment. Well, I found out recently that they made the room for the ship too small because they underestimated how big it was. So now they're trying to just throw it away. So. There you go. I'm from a seaport town. Actually, the last thing, Johnny Sicola died a couple of years ago. He ran a punk rock club as well as being a great chef. This punk rock club is called TJ's. It's where Courtney Love and Kurt Cobain got engaged. Oh. And somebody said, Kurt Cobain's coming down tonight to see Hole. Then and then, and Johnny said, let him fucking eat pay a fucking favour like anyone else. So he charged Kurt Cobain to come in. But afterwards, apparently the whole van was outside TJ's on Clarence Place in Newport. There's a lot of punk rockers eating kebabs in the rain, standing watching the van rock lovingly. Full of passion and grunge love. So, Newport is where it happens. For Johnny Sicola. A pit bull tattoo, one good eye of blue, this wandering stare, but what can you do? These ropes are all knotted, tangled round me. Yeah, I'm a sailor who wandered a little too far from the sea. Did they raise up this child yesterday? Just never.
for too long into one sky. Well, Shirley Bassey's from Tiger Bay, but I spent my life down in Pearl. They shut down the docks, thrown our lives on the rocks, but my good eye is wandering still. Past the pubs where I've festered all day. Transport a bridge, transport me away. These ropes are all knotted, tangled around me. I'm a sailor who wandered a little too far from the sea. And at night these old sea legs were anxious to stray. They come from all over, but never intended to stay. So tell me something I don't know. Find me a skipper with somewhere to go. These ropes are all knotted, tangled around me. I'm a sailor who wandered a little too far for the sea.
South by Southwest last week and it was good, but took it.
Everybody got really sick.
Yeah.
Not until
it's good. Gene doesn't drink, so when I got back and I was like, I'm really sick, and Alan's really sick, and Alan could joke and Marilla's really sick. She goes, my wife just said, well, you just because you all drank too much. But Gene doesn't drink, and she's sick as well. So sympathy for Gene, and no sympathy for us. Explain it. Okay. There's a long tradition in country and western music of the answer record. People will often bring answer records to answer other people's records. Think of Hank Thompson's It Wasn't Good. No, Kitty Wells's It Wasn't Good Who Made Honky Tonk Angels was a reply to Hank Thompson's I Didn't Know God Made Honky Tonk Angels. When Hank Williams sang Oh No Joe in 1952, which was a harsh beratement. Is that a word? Beratement? I don't know. It's when he berates someone. He berated Joseph Stalin, the leader of the Soviet Socialist Communist Party in Russia, for his aggressive foreign policy during the height of the Cold War. Joseph Stalin heard this record and decided to make an answer record of his own. And this is how it goes. Silence, you fool, silence, silence. The creek, it is dry. Let no one ask why. The cat's in the bag, and the bag's in the river. Let no one ask why. Hank Williams must die. Soviet side. as high as an elephant's eye. Let no one ask why. Shooting down the mosquitoes, 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 with an elephant gun. Oh, no one ask why. Hank Williams must die. Joseph Stalin wrote it.
Sorry.
Just walking for that.
Susan, the cider lady, for coming. She brought me two ciders, which was very nice, but
family size.
Kiki'd already got me 12 ciders. I guess I've got like 15 or 16 ciders, really. My sister loved cider. I don't even have a sister. Yeah, it's not time for that joke yet. Later. Scott said, do some of your jokes tonight.
I did say that to him.
I said, drive properly.
Did we miss one off?
Do you want to do that one?
Let's do it now.
Okay.
This is apparently the single from the album.
First
single, maybe it was the second single, I have no idea, because we give it all away anyway, it doesn't matter, give you one now and then one in a minute, I don't mind, it's fine with me, take you outside and give you another one, give you a shirt full of slack ribs, if you don't accept my free singles I'm giving you, I can't believe it's not number one in the charts, it's free. There's no story to this one. There's a really great video that a very talented Moroccan filmmaker called Hassan Amajal made a video of this. Well, him and Jim Newbery. Jim Newbery filmed it, and then Hassan edited it and made a beautiful thing. So I thought it was kind of a miserable, depressing song, and then took a Moroccan guy to cheer it up. A soldier, I'm more likely to die by cardiac or cancer than an eye in the sky that follows them home right into their window, and they'll never know. When I was a young boy, I played all the games. Straight out of grad school, so gave her my name. So I drifted into a job with good pay. Through traffic and construction, I drive in every day. Coward, I know what is allowed. I'm like a god with a thunderbolt sitting on a big white cloud. Yeah, I'm a drone operator. I got targets to scan. I sit drinking coffee with one eye on the ground in the tribal lands. I'm a drone operator. I am part of a team. I study my monitor, wipe some dust from the screen. It didn't look like a wedding, really wasn't my call. But when it all was over, we went full to a bar and drank beer and watched basketball. Can I buy you a drink? Yeah, I'd do it all again. Flow of body bags the politicians find so hard to explain. So please don't complain. There's no pain, no pain. When this bar is closed, I'll follow you home. I'll follow you home. Into your window. To Kiki's basement tonight. It's very nice of you to have a sell-out gig before the tour's even started. Sold out in Madison. Still 373 tickets left for the Hideout on Sunday night, but there you go. But it's very good. Thanks to anyone who's purchased anything from our fantastic Monster Mart stall. We're going on tour for about, I don't know, 2 months or something ridiculous. And there won't be much money left at the end of it. So I'll start with some. Which one now? Oh yeah, this is a good one. Big Jim Elkington number. 2, 3, 4. through the white heat and the cooking. I never once stopped looking, I was banking on you. Back in the 70s, I moved my family. The whole world hates a failure. Cape Town, Australia look pretty good to me. Skirting round the rocks and reefs, out of inclement weather. Catch a picture us together. Took one night of bliss and turned it into this. I'd do anything to please her, so I bought that brand new freezer and I climbed inside. Skirting round the rocks and reefs, out of inclement weather. Yet know the smell of new leather meant everything to the likes of me. Baby, it's cold outside. I thought progress could be one smooth line, but right now my disposable income and the weakness for drinking have disposed of me. So tell all your friends, spend till it ends, oh luxury. I don't have the luxury. Afford the luxury. There's another new one. Gene doubts that the two of us can play this. No doubt.
I think you can do it, and I think we can do it with a group of people. I just don't know how we're going to do it with two people. We're a group. What are we?
We're a group.
A group of people. Hands up if you're a group.
You should teach them the words then.
Okay. There's a bit in the middle, right? It goes like this. Beyond your reach.
Beyond your reach.
Beyond your grasp.
Beyond your grasp.
Beyond your help.
Beyond your help.
Trying to get
the accent.
Grasp was pushing it a bit. The help was in. So yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
Did you do the movements now? See, it's an audience participation. It's not two of us doing it, it's like 82 of us doing it.
Alright.
Never found the subject as much to my liking. All the puff pieces and picks of the week, they never got it right.
Never came close.
They always missed the point and disappointed, misrepresenting me. Can't they see my head has so many mansions, full of blind insights, beautiful poetry. Are locked reason I'm the only one with keys. Cause no one else deserves the chance to solve these puzzles and mysteries.
Beyond your grasp, beyond your help. Beyond your reach, beyond your grasp, beyond your help. Beyond your reach, beyond your grasp, beyond your help.
Lost in the endless fascination with myself. I'll be standing in front of a crowd and they'll be cheering for me. For some hits, but I'll read my own obituary. Yeah, cause there was no one else to write it. There was no one better than me. There was no one else better than me. Beyond your reach,
beyond your grasp, beyond your help. Beyond your reach, beyond your grasp, beyond your help.
I'm lost
in the endless. Beyond your grasp, beyond your help.
Fascination with myself. A fascination with myself. I heard your Belfast accent. I watched you while you ate. I followed you down the pub and then I phoned in a bomb threat. I'm a literary lion, I'm a literary lion. I'm scaring you to death.
Beyond your reach, beyond your grasp, beyond your help. Beyond your reach, beyond your grasp, beyond your help.
I've lost the endless.
Beyond your grasp, beyond your help.
A fascination with myself. Now all the doors are locked. I'm the only one with keys. No one else deserves the chance to solve these puzzles and mysteries. Well, I'm a literary blind, I'm a literary blind, I'm scaring you to death. Well, I'm a literary blind, I'm a literary blind, I'm scaring you to death.
Beyond your reach, beyond your grasp, beyond your help. Beyond your reach, beyond your grasp, beyond your help.
Constant right.
Beyond your reach, beyond your grasp, beyond your help. Beyond your reach, beyond your grasp, beyond your help.
Lost in the endless. Fascination with myself. Fascination with myself. You should form a group.
We are a group.
You are a group. But you know, you should. Just, I like the dancing. If you do the sitting down dancing thing, it'd be a career. I knew if I talked long enough, Gene would telepathically know what I was worried about. Okay, we've got a couple more songs. Then we're going to take a beer break. Drink cider break, and then we'll come back and play a few more songs. Then we'll do another cider break, then back again till dawn. This is another new one off the new album. That was the closing track. Something on before, and this is the penultimate track. This one doesn't have any form of dance you can do, really, unless it's a sort of free form thing.
Oh,
you can, yes, frog around the room. Oh, what did you do in the war? Did you make more money? Never before, like
before and nothing before. Where am I new? The horror forgotten. What's the point of a toy if you don't get to play? Well, use it or lose it, there's a maniac far on the way. A line in the sand, washed away by the sea. Sleep, but we wake in your dreams as an easy abundance slides right back to scarcity.
Gentle folk. This is a home for distressed, weird gentlefolk.
We are Madison.
You all live here, don't you? This is the Mekons' plan one day, is all to live together in a cellar. And it's just open mic till the end of time. It's terrible to you, but you're not old. Sounds brilliant to me. You've seen what's going on out there. Sung by a very famous country and western band from South End, just outside London, called Procol Harum.
All right.
Your multi-layered single business friend has packed her bags and fled, leaving all the ashtrays and a lipstick on made bed. The mirror reflection has climbed back upon the wall. For the floor she found descended, and the ceiling was too tall. Your trouser cuffs are dirty, your shoes are laced up wrong. You better take off your helmet, 'cause your overcoat is too long. Square stands waiting for the hour, as its hands they both turn backwards, and unmeaning will devour both themselves. And also any fool who dares to tell the time. And the sun and moon will shatter, and the signposts cease to sign. Your trouser cuffs are dirty, your shoes are laced up wrong. You better take off your helmet, 'cause your overcoat is too long.
Cook on the violin, if you hadn't noticed her, here she is over there. We'll be back in however many fingers I'm holding up.